everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Another trailer reaction today. I believe I'll be posting 4, so keep an eye out for those ones coming. But this trailer reaction video is going to be for the new Liam Neeson movie called The Commuter. I know absolutely nothing about this film whatsoever. It's come out of nowhere in my mind. I mean, I keep up with everything every morning. I wake up, check the news, I see if there's posts and stuff about movies and casting news and reports on the story and stuff. I have heard absolutely nothing about this film. So rather than sit here and explain how I know absolutely nothing about the movie, I'm going to do a shameless plug for my Instagram page, @filmgeek_movie_news. If you'd like to stay up to date with all the latest going on in the world of movies, when the posters drop, when the casting news comes out, when trailers drop, please go and check out @filmgeek_movie_news. It's where you're going to find all the latest, everything that's going on in the world of movies. Also, guys, if you haven't already, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Click that subscribe button, and when you subscribe, click that little bell just so you get notifications when I've posted a new video. Let's get to the trailer. Okay, the first trailer for the upcoming film, The Commuter. Let's go. And play.
Morning.
Hey, kiddo.
I love you.
Why is the ring a big deal?
It's my first time on a commuter train. What about you?
Every day, last 10 years.
10 years? You must know everyone on this train.
I'm sorry, have we met?
No, I'm Joanna.
Michael.
I study human behavior. My job is to answer one basic question.
What's that?
What kind of person are you?
This chick's creepy. From the director of The Shallows.
What if I asked you to do something that could profoundly affect an individual on this train?
I don't understand.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them.
And nonstop.
There is $75,000. That money is yours if you do this one little thing.
I thought this was hypothetical.
Kill someone.
Like, stop to decide. What kind of person are you?
It's a January movie. That's a good sign. I still don't know what this movie's about yet.
You're trying to set me up.
No one forced you to take that money.
What is going on?
What do you want from me?
It's just one little thing.
Do any of you guys understand what the fuck is going on in that trailer? Okay, so it sort of seems like standard Liam Neeson movie for the last few years. Badass old dude does some cool shit. Sort of thing. I have no idea what that was about. Some psycho woman comes up to him on a train, tells him there's money in the bathroom, and then... Am I missing something? I feel like I'm missing something. I don't know, maybe I need to watch it again, but I didn't really understand what's going on in that trailer, and that woman seems creepy as hell. I would not sit next to her on a train. I mean, I'm interested enough to watch the next trailer. It looks kind of cool. I don't know, what is it, like an action film? Is it a thriller? Is it a... I really don't know what this movie is. Okay, so I guess let me know what you guys thought of the first trailer for Commuter in the comments below if you can understand it better than I did. And don't forget to leave a like on this video if you liked the trailer or you liked the video and you want to see more trailer reactions in the future. Also, don't forget to check out my Instagram page, @filmgeek_movie_news, for all the latest, everything new going on in the world of movies. If you want your updates daily about all the latest movie news, that is where to go. @filmgeek_movie_news. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you all in my next video. Bye-bye.